Wish you very good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and safe at home. Myself, Anshu Narang from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group, Kota. Kids, in the earlier class, we have done the reading of annual oral assessment worksheet. So now today, we will learn some question answers again from this worksheet. Kids, ma'am will ask some questions to you randomly, okay? So get ready for this and learn with me. First, we will identify these pictures. Kids, this is butterfly. This is butterfly. And this is ship. This is ship. This is pencil. This is truck. And this is the festival of Christmas. This is the festival of Christmas. This is an aeroplane. This is an aeroplane. And he is a doctor. He is a doctor. And this is the picture of kitchen. This is the picture of kitchen. And this is refrigerator. What is this, kids? This is refrigerator. This is the picture of train. This is train. He is a postman. He is a postman. And this is washing machine. So, kids, now our next question is question number 2. Name any 4 insects. Name any 4 insects. Honeybee, cockroach, housefly and mosquito. Honeybee, cockroach, housefly and mosquito. Now the next question is, where does a dog live? Where does a dog live? A dog lives in a kennel. A dog lives in a kennel. Which insect collects honey for us? Which insect collects honey for us? A honeybee collects honey for us. A honeybee collects honey for us. Now the next question is, where does a rabbit live? A rabbit lives in a burrow. A rabbit lives in a burrow. Next question is, name any 6 means of transport. Name any 6 means of transport. Car, jeep, truck, aeroplane, ship and train. Car, jeep, truck, aeroplane, ship and train. Now the next question is, where does a cow live? Where does a cow live? A cow lives in a shed. A cow lives in a shed. Who cuts our hair? A barber. Who cuts our hair? A barber. Where does a horse live? Where does a horse live? A horse lives in a stable. A horse lives in a stable. Now the next question is, who teaches us? A teacher. Who teaches us? A teacher. Next question is, who makes the furniture? Who makes the furniture? A carpenter. Who makes the furniture, kids? A carpenter. Next question is, name any 4 festivals. Name any 4 festivals. Holi, Diwali, Eid and Christmas. Holi, Diwali, Eid and Christmas. Who brings the letters? Who brings the letters? A postman. Who brings the letters? A postman. Next question is, name any 4 places of worship. Name any 4 places of worship. Temple, mosque, gurudwara and church. Temple, mosque, gurudwara and church. Now the next question is, what do you see in your classroom? What do you see in your classroom? We see notebook, book, pen, pencil, blackboard, duster, school bag, teacher, eraser and dustbin in our classroom. We see notebook, book, pen, pencil, blackboard, duster, school bag, teacher, eraser and dustbin in our classroom. Now the next question is, speak any two lines on good habits. Speak any two lines on good habits. We should get up early in the morning. Number one is, we should get up early in the morning. Number two, we should brush our teeth twice a day. We should brush our teeth twice a day. So kids, learn these question answers for your annual oral assessment. Bye-bye. Have a good day.